Question number 20. Who is one of your state's U.S. senators now? Now again, you're going to have to do a little bit of discovering to find out who your U.S. senators are. Remember, you should have two U.S. senators for your state, unless you're from Washington, D.C., and in that case, you don't have any U.S. senators. So make sure you look up the names of your two U.S. senators, and then choose the easiest one that's easiest to remember and easiest to pronounce. That's question number 20 for your U.S. citizenship test.